Let me try to tell you.
Don't worry, there's a demon that is following you.
Yeah.
Which you know very well that this is a demon. Because you have tried on your own to stop. But always Satan is bringing a spirit of lust upon you.
It's true.
So it's a demon that, you know, is disturbing your calling.
Yes.
Because you deep down you want to serve God, but you want to move forward serving God.
Yes,
yes, it's true.
But this demon of lust always, it's a generational curse.
It's
a generational curse.
I know.
You know,
yeah.
Because in your family, everybody. So unless somebody is delivered, you can't live your life. Come on, brother. Let me take you to your deliverance. Come on.
Amen.
Come on. What I do here? What I do in him?
I will stop him.
So you can hear demon here from America. And you are from Madumbija. This one is from America. You want to stop him?
Yes.
Yes.
Why do you want to stop him?
Why?
Are you crazy?
Wafa.
If I don't stop him, the gates of hell is in trouble.
That's what I'm talking about according to his calling. So you can't go to his calling because of the
demon.
So how are you tormenting him?
I just make him do something silly. And when he does it, then I come. But he always fights me. I have made a mistake. I revealed myself to him. And when he calls fire, it's not ordinary fire.
So were you aware he's coming here?
Yes.
Yes.
But I couldn't stop him. I tried, but I couldn't. You. If you remove me, this boy will do like you do. He will do like Joshua do.
Come on, demon, in the name of Jesus Christ. So you can see that this guy, you see him here, I'm seeing him here. Like yourself, you are sitting here on top of a demon. The demon is hiding under you. That demon must be exposed and demon be delivered. So that person must do what he's supposed to be doing in life. So you know very well this man will be a prophet.
He is what you call major prophet.
Marawena.
No, we cannot allow this.
You don't want
him to be called a prophet.
No.
He will not only do America, but he will do South America too.
South America.
So you are the demons who are blocking servants of God in America. I see you now. You are the one who's blocking servants of God there. Attacking servants of God.
Yeah.
Yes.
How do you attack them?
Usually through the dream. Or I just make them lust after something. I feed their minds. Image. And they take it. But this one. He may take it. But then he rejects it. And I can't fight him. I can't get a hold of him. The hold that I want to get on him. I can't do it. You, Makananisa. We will plan for you. Because if you or that stupid man in Nigeria, Joshua, if you guys train him, we will not be very happy.
You call my brother stupid.
So what?
Why?
Because that's what we think of him.
So you can see the demon in America say, Makananisa. and you are South African, you say, Makananisa. You don't even know. So You are leaving him today.
It's not going to be easy.
Look here, look here. Look here. You are leaving him. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Be delivered.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. You are free.
Amen.
So, this man is free forever. Rise up. Look here, you'll be surprised. Look, watch, watch.
He's
very surprised. Brother, what's going on?
Hi.
Yes, you know. You were there?
Yeah, I was over there.
You don't know how you come here?
I remember praying in my heart. I need you to touch me.
You were praying in your heart that I must touch you.
Yeah.
And yes. You were over there.
And yeah.
You were over there?
Over there.
Yeah, over there. But now you are delivered.
Amen.
Spirit of lust. That's what it was.
Amen.
Congratulations.
Amen.
Look at him, he's happy. He's very happy. And he's also surprised because Arezi.
Amen.
Can you see? People will come from far and be delivered here. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. All together loving, all together worthy, all together wonderful,
wonderful to me. Wonderful, wonderful to me. Here I am, here I am,
here I am
to bow down. Here I am to say you're my God. You're all together lovely. You're all together worthy. Wonderful to me. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're all together lovely. You're all together worthy. You're all together wonderful. Wonderful.